Today's daily fitness motivation is going to be a little bit more of a fitness inspiration. I'm actually not going to be doing a structured workout today. I am going to be just goofing around on the mat a little bit, showing you guys what is possible through some core training. So keep in mind that as I get started here, I'm going to be working on some arm balances and inversions. Keep in mind that about probably a year and a half ago, I was about 80 pounds heavier than I am right now. And I'll tell you what, I definitely couldn't get into any of these positions. Couldn't even envision myself doing these things, as I also had a torn meniscus. And you know what? I found out that working through the fear, being gentle with myself, being gentle with my body, I was able to achieve a lot more than I ever thought possible. So, moving into my next move. Again, just showing you guys some fun inversions that I really enjoy and showing you a little bit more about what's possible when you really learn to utilize your core. So this is functional fitness at its best here. So nice and slow into that headstand. And I just want to take a nice deep breath. So really utilizing my core. And I'm just going to slowly come on out of it. All right. I've got two more. This next one is one I've been working on for a little while. Side crow. First one you saw me do was crow. So on this side crow, what I found is it's not really about strength. It's about balance. So here we go. All right. All right, I guess the pressure was on and I did well. All right. Side crow. One last inversion for you guys. Just gonna go into a little bit of a plow. And then from there, up into my shoulder stand. So I can even do a little bit more stretching here, a little bit more balance in core, but just taking nice deep breaths, same as I did in that headstand inversion. And I just wanna come out nice and slow, control, drop your shoulders. And there we go. So, just a little bit of fun today, just a little bit of inspiration as we start our week off. I hope that you will join in for future videos this week. Chime in with some questions, comments, and let's approach this week with a little bit of creativity and perhaps thinking outside the box a little bit. Hopefully this gave you that inspiration to do just that. Have a great start to your week, everybody. Thanks for tuning in.